In today's video, I'll show proof that Marshmello event or skins are coming into Fortnite and also go over the recent news. So make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and let's go! Alright guys, welcome to another update video. Today we just got a new update on the news page coming soon, aka tomorrow, Tuesday, with the new Fortnite update version 7.20. We are getting the Scope Revolver, which is gonna be a 6-shot pistol that packs a punch and provides perfect accuracy at range. So basically this is probably gonna be something like the hand cannon, but with a scope, so that's gonna be kinda crazy. Even though, to be honest, I would've been more excited for another vehicle or something else, but that scope revolver could change the game a bunch. I just expected something more. I'm gonna talk about the Fortnite x Marshmello collaboration in a little bit, guys. This is gonna be super sick. But anyways, guys, also in the news, we have the upcoming melting event that's gonna be coming to Fortnite really soon, guys, with the castle at Polar Peak. And if you guys are not familiar with this event, basically you can glitch inside this cave. Just like this, guys, I didn't actually mean to do it, but it's really easy. And you can see these dragon eggs, which actually have a dragon inside. I'm gonna show you right now, guys. And as you can see, the dragon is over here. It's kind of like a Chinese dragon, so it might be something weird. But anyways, there is a lot of eggs and these are gonna start hatching. There's gonna be dragons coming to Fortnite with a live event. And as you can see, guys, this location is gonna be inside the iceberg down here in the part that's melting. So the melting event is gonna start soon, maybe with patch 7.20, because, I mean, honestly, we're only getting a revolver with a scope. That's nothing too big. But we might be getting the live event starting really soon. And this is gonna be super crazy because, as you guys can see, this iceberg is huge. There is parts of the town that are frozen, so these are probably gonna unfreeze. And I'm not sure if this is gonna be a season 8 type of thing, so we gotta wait a little bit. But they're probably gonna start the live event really soon. Also in the news, we're gonna be getting Fortnite update 7.20 Tuesday or Wednesday next week, so this week, guys. And this was confirmed a little bit ago, but I know some people might have missed it, and we're on my favorite site, Fortnite News. But anyways, guys, so basically in multiple messages to YouTuber and pro player, Phelps confirmed that the update is planned for Tuesday or Wednesday next week. That's why we skipped an update last week, and I cannot wait. There is only 2 days left. Honestly, the drift board is expected to be enabled with more cosmetics being added. So that is gonna be kind of cool. I wanna get the drift board already, even though I kind of doubt it, because when you hit news, we're getting the scope revolver first as coming soon. And usually when it says coming soon, there is less than 24 hours left until the next update. So the next update is probably gonna be tomorrow, and it's probably not gonna have the drift board. Also in the news, we're getting Fortnite x Marshmello collaboration coming in February. And this has been confirmed by Marshmello's manager, so it's definitely 100% happening. And it could be a Marshmello event, like a DJ event, because they could use his music. Some of his songs are not copyrighted, so it could probably work for YouTubers as well. But anyways, this is a picture from Marshmello's Instagram, and this event has been confirmed. As you guys can see, credit to FNBRHQ for tweeting that out. They just tweeted out, it just got released, but basically it was confirmed by his manager on Instagram. So his manager over here, Shalizzy, did a little bit of a questions and answers type of thing. It's kind of popular on Instagram. And over here, guys, you can see on his Instagram story, he did "Let's have some fun, ask away." So basically a Q&A, and somebody asked, "What is the best marketing or branding play you've ever made?" He said, "Something is coming with Mello and Fortnite next month that's gonna have the world shook." So, is Marshmello gonna come and break the entire castle, show the eggs? Is Marshmello inside of the dragon eggs? I mean, honestly, probably not. But we're probably gonna have a Marshmello LTM. I assume, I don't know, it can't be just Marshmello skins, because Marshmello's avatar is hella cool, so we're definitely gonna get a skin or a playable character, maybe something like Thanos LTM. We don't know yet. Dude, it says it's gonna get the world shook. So honestly, this must be a new something huge. Maybe a game mode, maybe he's gonna release the map, maybe there's gonna be like the Disco LTM, where Marshmello's actually playing the music and everyone's like having fun and stuff. So that is gonna be really cool. But yeah, here we have what people think. We're getting Marshmello skin. We're getting some Marshmello gif. Dude, that's so cool. If you guys don't know Marshmello, he's a really famous DJ or EDM music producer. And he does like crazy stuff. He has the mask and everything. I really like some of his songs. Some of his songs are super fire. We got some more speculation. Is this confirmed by Epic Games? Yes, it is. Well, it's confirmed by his manager, so that's good enough. Put his music in the lobby, that would be kind of cool, but probably not happening. But yeah, guys, that's gonna be it. All the news for today, Marshmello x Fortnite collab is gonna be kind of crazy. And now, if you guys excuse me, I gotta go and complete my challenges, because week 6, I have 1 battle star, and that's not good. We're getting week 7 in just 4 days, so I'm gonna go and catch up on the challenges.